Suzanne, with a z, not a s, shalom to you, and Olivia with an o, and v, an a, shalom to you. Apparently there's been a man giving you not very good presents. He looks like that. So Milson and I have bought you some very good presents. A curphone, a rubber band, a puppy, a comb, a hammer, some pineapple chunks. We haven't wrapped them, I'm afraid, in case of fire. Shalom to you both on this day of the week.